You know, a lot of times you have these letters of intent and you surprise somebody. They make the decision after this thing, but as you can tell, their family is very proud of where he has decided to play. Obviously, University of North Carolina. As I said before, this is Coby's fourth year here. What he's done has been amazing. But he's led by example. He's raised people's bar as far as how they work. He's a leader. Both these young men are leaders. And as a coach, it's been an honor to coach Coby, to coach Elijah both. Coby is, he eats, drinks, and sleeps. And I've never seen a kid work this hard. And I'm very proud of him, of the player he was as a freshman to where he is now, but I'm more proud of the young man he's from. And he's got a very, very bright future. So Coby, a few words here, my man. So.
Outstanding.